truth is, identity theft isn't hard. A number and an ID is all you need to drain a bank account and return a lot of money to some very surprised retirees. But why stop there? As long as you're stealing someone's identity, why not use it to contact some known terrorist organizations on unsecure phone lines? Why not use it to threaten some federal judges and insult the local drug cartel? Most fun I've had in Miami.